I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like those puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray, you troublesome little puppet. Not for you, but for Carlo.
Heart! sorry.